Go.
Strong program, week three, Friday. Gonna start with the 5x5 on the weighted pull-up. Same thing as the bench on Wednesday and the 5x5s on Monday. We wanna make sure that we're doing two progressive warm-up sets and then five sets of five with the same weight. Once you can hit five sets of five with the same working weight, increase weight the following week. So we're gonna take our weight here, connect it through the belt. Make sure that the belt hooks in to the belt here. And then from a full extension, all the way up overhead, control that negative back down, and all the way back up again, five sets of five. For the next part, we have four sets of 8 to 12 on the dip or the push-up. So you'll choose the movement based on your level. If you can do the dip, we're looking to go for full extension, forward and back up each time. If you cannot achieve at least four sets of eight reps with the dip, then we'll go ahead and scale this as a push-up. Same idea here, four sets of 8 to 12, all the way down chest to ground, all the way up to full extension. And the push-up sets or dip sets are gonna be alternated with our split squat. So as usual, we wanna make sure we walk 3 foot lengths out, and then we'll complete 8 to 12 reps on each leg here. For the conditioning workout, it's a 7 minute AMRAP. Very simple. We're gonna start with 12 goblet squats here. And 8 burpees. As many rounds as possible in 7 minutes.